Hello learners, in this video I shall be presenting some important points of English literature and these will help you to revise and update. So please learn with me. First point is Alexander Pope's The Rape of the Lock was published in 1712 in two cantos. Again repeating, Alexander Pope's The Rape of the Lock was published in 1712 in two cantos. Next point, T.S. Eliot's The Wasteland was first published in the Criterion. T.S. Eliot's The Wasteland was first published in the Criterion. Third point, My Heart Leaps Up is also known by the name The Rainbow. My Heart Leaps Up is also known by the name The Rainbow. Next point, Charles Lamb's essays first time appear in London Magazine. Charles Lamb's essays first time appear in London Magazine. Next point, B.H. Lawrence called his novel Kangaroo as thoughtful adventure. Please learn again. B.H. Lawrence called his novel Kangaroo as thoughtful adventure. Next point, The King James Bible was published in 1611. The King James Bible was published in 1611. Next, The Spenserian Stanza has 9 lines. Learn again, please. The Spenserian stanza has 9 lines. Next, elegy is a form of reflective poetry. Elegy is a form of reflective poetry. Next, Pamela, Clarissa and Shamela are epistolary novels. Again, repeating last point. Pamela, Clarissa and Shamela are epistolary novels. So, learners, as you know, that some teaching exams are to be held after 2 months. So please accelerate your learning and practice with passion. And this will certainly help you in achieving your goals. So please keep learning and like, share and subscribe. English Solutions by Spacing.